But I realized then what that man has, I need. I'm dying. That led me into a pursuit of Christ. I wanted to believe in Jesus Christ, but I did not understand how. I want to become a believer. What can I do? And he said to me, Peter, there's a promise in the Bible, and it says, those that knock on his door, he shall be open for. I have so much guilt, I have so much shame, I have so much failure, done things I'm not proud about at all. I need to be forgiven, but I really started to believe that God is real. And here I am today, in an amazing way, making disciples all around the world, planting churches, house churches, building networks, casting out demons, baptizing people, healing the sick, and teaching others all around the world to do the same, all around the world, full time for the Lord.